President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has today attended the opening of a new drinking water line in the city of Salyan. The head of state met with local residents here. The Azerbaijan president launched the new line, which takes water from the Shirvan-Mugan main water pipeline.